Hello, we're going to do a calibration of an SE615 two-electrode conductivity probe. This is a portable analyzer that I have with me. This is the Portavo 907 Multi Oxy, but we're going to use it for calibration, as I said, of a conductivity electrode. So just in case you're curious, the 907 Multi Oxy is still a multi-parameter portable analyzer. The one difference is that there is a special Memosens input and a special input for the SE340 luminescent dissolved oxygen DO probe as well, which there is already a video that exists of the calibration of that particular probe. But again, we're going to talk about the SE615. So what you see here is the 907, we're turning it on, and there's no electrode currently connected to it. So it's showing us what our battery life is. So we're full charged. This is the cable that's plugged into it currently. And then what we're going to calibrate is this electrode right here, which is a Memosens conductivity electrode with a PG13.5 thread. And the way we do this is we use the bayonet connection, the Memosens inductive connection. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and put it into the conductivity solution that I've already prepared. So I'll go ahead and set it there. Now, to calibrate a conductivity probe, it's pretty straightforward. Conductivity probes are basically fixed slope devices, if you will. Actually, what you're looking at is a cell constant, to be more specific. So what we're going to do is we're going to use a calibration method on the calibration solution to adjust the cell constant of this electrode. So again, it's a one-point calibration. There are multiple ways to calibrate a conductivity probe, but in this case, for this video, we're going to use a 12,880 microsiemen calibration solution. And at 23 degrees Celsius, we'll say, 23 degrees Celsius, that is going to be 12,398 microsiemens. So because we're doing a manual calibration, we need to make sure we use the solution value at the temperature we're currently reading, or as close as possible. In this case, we're at 23.4 degrees Celsius. So to do a calibration, I hit menu, then right arrow till I see calibration. I press enter. Cal mode, entry of solution. You can do auto, you can do cell constant and temperature. We're going to do entry of solution. Then we hit start. And then what it asks us for is what is the conductivity solution value? And as I said, at 23 degrees Celsius, we're at 12,398. So we're going to put in 12,398. We hit enter. Then we're going to hit apply. There we go. So 12,000 or 12.4 millisiemens is what the value is. And you'll also see that the smiley is there, which is what we like to see. So there's nothing out of order with the cell constant. It took the calibration and we're good to go. So again, very straightforward. And the next video, we will talk about how to calibrate an ORP probe. Thank you.